guards kind of lead the attack? What have you kind of seen?
Got to come ready to play. Obviously, Nicky is a very good player, very heady, very crafty with the ball. You know, obviously, you can't overlook this team as a whole. We've done a good job this year of having each other's back defensively. I think that's what it's going to take. They have some great shooters. Just have to be able to contest shots and stay focused on the things that we're capable of doing.
As a Dorothy, I've been looking at some like advanced numbers, and their point guard Comer looks like he sort of compares a lot to Collins, the point guard on South Florida, in terms of like how much he dominates the ball. And it looks like, do you see any sort of comparison? Because I remember Collins in the game, he had a lot to do with kind of what was.
Yeah, well, we necessarily didn't play good defense on Collins as a whole. And I think the tactics that we used for that game just weren't right. We just didn't do a good job. Basically, we've made those corrections. We tried to adjust too much for that game, and I think that game in itself, you know, that hurt us. You know, we tried to do too much, and we should have just stayed to our normal schemes of defense and just played straight up. But we're not going to get in the South Florida game.
Yeah. I just meant, like, I haven't seen the hand video. In terms of the guy who, like, you know, some teams have a domino guy who has the ball.
Play defense. Right. We'll play defense. They got to play defense too.
What have you guys been anything to focus for you guys you've been working on since the Syracuse game? Something coming up or just something that's
I'm not going to tell you that, but since I'm so chatty. we're staying with the stuff that's helped us get here. Syracuse game, great game. Came up a little short. But we've moved on from that. We've all put that behind us. We're going to continue to do the things that have gotten us here.
Is ultimately, regardless of what another team is doing, is it just ultimately for you guys come down to doing what you do and focusing on that as much as anything?
Yeah, I mean, we're the two seed. We're the ones that are, we're quote unquote, the top dog in the tournament right now. You know, we're the two seed. You know, so, you know, hey, we're not going to, you know, we want to bring it to them. We're not going to sit back and let them bring it to us. I mean, come on. Hello.
Good afternoon.
How you doing?
Terrific.
Yes. Okay. I see you got your spring colors.
I do.
How much of anything is last year's loss at SC State? How much has that actually been discussed or fueled you guys?
It hasn't necessarily been discussed, but the mindset of the locker room feeling. You know, it was a great thing seeing Jason Clark here today. I don't know if I was supposed to say that. Jason Clark was here today, and it was very good seeing that. And you know, he and I, we talked. I'm not gonna tell you that, but we had a little talk, and you know, just remembering that feeling of that loss in NC State, remembering, and that has never lost. You know, I've never lost that feeling. I can only imagine, you know, how those things felt. You know, just seeing the emotion of it, you know, in that locker room, you know, that ignites you for the next year, that ignites you for the upcoming season. And you know, I didn't make any promises to myself, but I did promise to myself that, you know, if we were to be in this situation again, that we wouldn't be in it with sad faces.
And was part of that feeling because you guys clearly were capable of more, because there wasn't an upside of that? They just wasn't realized?
We just didn't, are we referring to the NC State game?
Yeah.
We just didn't,
the sadness. I mean, obviously nobody wants to lose, but in that case?
It was, we didn't make the winning plays down the stretch. And I think that's been a recurring thing throughout my tenure here, that we didn't make the winning plays down the stretch when those games, those extremely tough games. And I think we are capable of making those plays. It's just going out and actually doing it. And I think we've done that a lot this year. You know, when things got hard, when things got tough, mentally staying together, mentally, you know, staying focused. And I think, you know, as long as we keep that focus, you know, that mental toughness, that Big East mental toughness, I think we should be okay.
You like the Connecticut game?
Even like the Connecticut game. I'm trying to think of another type one.
Rutgers on the road.
The first Rutgers was.
Yes,
that was,
I mean,
tough.
Exactly. Yeah. It's always tough when at the rack. But just having that mindset, you know, everything is a mindset.